It's consistency, man. It's like building a house. Like every day I'm putting a brick on my wall.
I'm definitely going to be working my butt off to make sure that I'm your Mr. Olympia champion.
I didn't want to just be a bodybuilding champion. I wanted to be the best bodybuilder of all times.
Few people in the world have this ability, and you are one of them.